behind the poetry, Chef? What's the expression behind poetry, Chef?
Okay, you know, simply, you know, when somebody is doing music, you know, it doesn't tend to be a musician, and someone who is involved in magic stuff as a magician, you know. So I creatively, I thought that, you know, people are using poet, so I should do something different. So I came out to get that name, Poetrician. And I also tend to define it as an enhanced version of being a poet or being an award-winning spoken word artist.
Okay, that was so creative of you. So, let me come to the poet officially. When did you got into poetry?
I started poetry about 15 years ago.
15 years ago, that's way back. Yeah. Well, poetry in general, how is it faring in the Sebita Badina province?
Truly, it is not going very well, unlike music. You know, music seems to be the issue of our time, but poetry in our part is still not going on very